Hello and welcome. Today I am going to show you how to make bhindi chicken. And bhindi is also called as lady's finger or okra. So for that I have taken few pieces of chicken, 2 tablespoon of tomato paste, 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste. This is few lady's finger or bhindi which I have split open one side and cut into half. Then about half tablespoon of coriander powder, chili powder you can add as per your taste, 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1/4 of garam masala, 2 teaspoon of curry powder which is optional, then 1 teaspoon of cumin powder and salt as per taste. So here I have fried about 3 medium size onion in 2 tablespoon of oil. So to this I am going to add ginger garlic paste. The cottage is still the raw smell goes. Till that time I will just roast this on the tawa. So here I will add tomato paste. Cook for 2 minutes. Just roasting on a medium flame. This is done now. I add chicken pieces. Fry this for 2 minutes till oil separate from the masala. This bhindi is done now. I'll off the stove and leave it like this on the tawa. And now I'll add this masala. The chicken. Mix it. And add the water. Now I leave this to cook for 15-20 minutes on a medium flame. This is done now. Now I'll add this lady's finger. Just mix it and cook for 5 minutes. This won't take much time to cook. Done now. I'll off the stove and garnish it with cilantro leaves. This tastes very good with roti, chapati or naan. So this is ready to serve.